Hey, I just texted.
Hey, baby.
Hey, hey, baby.
I called you last night, but you didn't answer.
Yeah. I got really tired and I went to bed early.
It's okay. I get it. How's everything?
Everything's good. Why? What's wrong?
Timothy's team won, so they're having a celebration dinner tonight. Of course, Timmy wants to go, but if we go, I won't be back till the morning. So I wanted to know how you felt.
Did Timmy put you up to this?
Why else would I be asking?
Well, I guess I do owe it to him for not being there.
True.
So I have to live without you again for another night?
You'll live.
Oh, how do things go with Kara?
Great.
I think she had fun. You know how those things are. There's only so much fun to be had.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I'm taking Timothy to the park today, so I'm getting ready. I'll call you when I get back.
Okay.
Remind me how I got so lucky.
No, baby, I'm the lucky one.
Well, I love you and I miss you. I'll talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Was that Chloe?
Yeah.
How is she?
She's fine.
I have borrowed your shirt. I hope you don't mind.
Yeah, just make sure you put it back.
About last night.
Look, last night was a mistake.
All I'm trying to say is that I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, brother-in-law and sister-in-law, let me make it up to you. Let me cook for you. Let's hang out. Come on. Please? Come on. Come on.
Okay, look, I'm not even hungry, so I will pass. And I feel terrible, so I was about to go for a walk and get some fresh air. You're welcome to come with me if you'd like.
Okay.
Yeah, great. Oh, are you freezing, huh?
Yeah, it's cold.
I can take the cold here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is a beautiful park.
My dad used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. We just sit all day and talk about everything, life, love, politics. I mean, even when he was busy, he never, ever forgot to take me. I guess he knew how important it was to me.
You and your dad seem like you're very close.
We are. I mean, he taught me everything I know. He's a great guy.
I hope to meet him one day. Why are all the good guys taken?
What do you mean? You were married to one.
Being married to a man means you see the good and the bad.
I mean, don't all marriages have good and bad?
That's exactly my point. And in my case, everyone else got the good and I got the bad. I used to be depressed in my room all the time. Don't tell Chloe I said that.
No, of course not, but what do you mean? I thought you and Richard always seemed so happy.
What, like you and Chloe?
Yeah, I'm very happy with my wife. She's my everything.
Then what are you doing here with me?
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm joking. Don't take everything I say so personal.
The joke's on me, I guess.
You're a beautiful man. My sister's very lucky.
Well, I think I'm the lucky one.
I'm starving.
I know a little spot.
Let's go. I love this song.
We're dancing.
No, you don't want to see me. Oh, no. So this is your song, huh?
This is my song?
Okay, yes.
I hate it. I'm just going to go like this?
Yes, we just get in the party. Mm-hmm.
figure you out. But you made a good impression. Now you got me like anything. It's the perfect kind of love. It knows just what to do.
I think I'm gonna hit the bathroom real quick, okay?
All right, don't take too long.
Where are you going? I hate to think the thought of you not being next to me. Why are you getting dressed? Chloe's not back until tomorrow morning.
Caroline, I never wanted this to happen again.
This?
Yes, this. This. Us. Look, this is wrong. All right? It's just time to get back to reality.
This is reality. Can't you see?
Look.
I can't fight this attraction. We can't fight this attraction.
Attraction? It's just attraction. I'm married. Remember to your sister?
Yeah, the perfect sister. Perfect wife, perfect life. Tell me, if she's so perfect, then why were you screwing me last night?
Are you crazy? Huh? What did you think was gonna happen? Did you think we were gonna be together? What, brother-in-law and sister-in-law? Huh? Earth to Caroline, there are rules to life. Get real.
Real? Real. Is that what you thought about last night when you were inside me, William?
Kara, stop.
Oh, now you want me to stop. You weren't trying to tell me to stop last night when we were...
Are you dumb? What did you think was gonna happen? Huh? You think I was gonna leave my wife? You think I was gonna leave my family? Huh? Why? Because we screwed a few times?
Oh, this is all about you. You. You ever stop to think about how I feel? You're such a selfish fucking dick. I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking just now. And I'm sorry. I was insane. I'm sorry.
Caroline, look at me. You are a beautiful woman. You could probably have any man you want. Except this one.
That's bullshit. The typical guy. Screw me and then push me to a corner like I'm a $2 whore. I'd respect you more if you paid me and said, thank you for the night, Caroline.
There. Thank you for a good night, Caroline.
Get the fuck out!